hablado con la familia, están muy tranquilos, súper tranquilos. Y nosotros como club,
I have talked with Messi's family and they are all calm, very calm. At the club we are also very calm and we give them all of our support. We are behind them in this because we have no doubt about Leo's innocence in this affair. Valdez's agent officially told us that he will fulfill the contract that he currently has with us. Hence, he will be with us next season and we will celebrate that.
La intenció que tenien és complir el contracte que tenen en vigor, per tant, estarà l'any que ve entre nosaltres, cosa que celebrem i que estem molt contents que així sigui.
We know that Thiago Silva is a player that, because of his financial situation and the team he plays for, is very difficult to acquire.
La dificultat que podria significar doncs, negociar amb algú que no ho vol vendre, crec que és, per no dir impossible, molt difícil.
Villa remains a Barca player unless we say otherwise, and he will do so until next year. Until told otherwise, he will be our player, and we should take care of him because of that.
Que fins que no es digui res al contrari, seguirà sent jugador nostre i l'hem de cuidar com a tal.